Okay, we're coming up to the end of the main wash now. Subscribe. Hey, did you see that power stream then? It's because the way it rotates, it does do a bit of a power stream for some reason. Should be doing in a minute or two now. Thank you. doing a bit of a power stream now. You can hear it. It doesn't do power stream candies, but the way it's what claws are in and sea towels, it does usually do it a bit. That sticks to the drum for a second or two. I am on a synthetic 1610 store. Some of these towels, for some reason, say not to put in the dryer or wash on cool temperature. So you should always wash towels on a 60 degree. Still hear it clogged up with suds. I don't know whether it's going to do a suds lock or not. I can't see a sus lock. There's no sus lock then. There usually is on a 60 degree and there's quite a bit of powder in as well. I do think this washer is on its way out though. I can hear like the motor sounding a bit weird now, so I reckon very soon there will be a new washer on its way. So subscribe to the channel if you want to see a new washer. I think the next washer is going to be a Beko as well. So I think that a Beko washer will be next year coming if this one breaks.